Okay. All my life, I think I've been worried about the fact that we really don't talk to children much about values. If we talk to them about values, we talk to them in terms of religion. And that may be, have its good side and may have its bad side. But right now, what we're not talking about is the fact that we have a composite culture. And this composite culture requires us to not just be tolerant of each other, but to understand that even when we feel that other people are not the same as us, there's still some adjustment and some room to be made. And so I kept trying to wonder how one could one do this without actually waving a finger at a child and saying, you must be tolerant, you must be inclusive, you must be this, you must be that, because this is how we generally talk values to kids. So I thought the good way to do it would be to shift the locus from the human world into the animal world. And it's casting around for an idea when it occurred to me that crows are a possibility, because for one thing, crows are extremely xenophobic.